Itumeleng Khune Biography Awards. Itumeleng Khune Biography. Itumeleng Khune, whose full name is Itumeleng Isaac Khunewas, born on 20th of June 1987 in Ventersdorp, South Africa. He is a South African footballer who plays as goalkeeper for Kaizer Chiefs in the Premier Soccer League, and also the South African national team. Itumeleng Khune was also voted into Goal.com's Goal 50, which is a list of the best players of 2013. He was ranked 45th. Itumeleng Khune career. Itumeleng Khune career in football started in 1999 when he started out as a defender at Chiefs. He experienced chest problems during a junior game, and this resulted to him being a goalkeeper. In 2004 he was promoted to the first team. During the early stages of the 2007-08 season he was made number one goalkeeper to the German club Arminia Bielefeld by then Chiefs coach Musin Matugrul after Raúl Fernández. His first season in the top flight was highly successful, as several match-winning displays for his side earned him a host of individual awards, with Chiefs having the best defensive record in the league, conceding only 19 goals in 30 games. In his second season, Itumeleng Khune often struggled to regain the form and consistency of the previous season, even though Chiefs managed to finish third in the standings and win the Mountain 8. During the 2009-2010 season he missed for 3 months due to a finger injury. In October 2011 he was assigned as captain. The 2012-13 season he led his side to a League and Cup double. He made his 200th appearance for Chiefs against Mpumalanga Black Aces in 2014. Prior to that match he had 91 clean sheets in 199 games, and at the beginning of the season, he had played 172 games for Chiefs. On 3rd of September 2014 he was diagnosed with a grade 3 stress fracture, which he initially suffered from since February 2014. Due to his injury he missed out on the African Cup of Nations. On 23rd of February 2015 he was declared fit to play. On 9th April Khune was selected for the 2010 FIFA World Cup as Carlos Alberto Pereira's first choice goalkeeper and made some good saves in the opening match against Mexico. However, on June 16, 2010, he was sent off against Uruguay when he appeared to have tripped a theatrical Luis Suarez inside the penalty area in the 77th minute. He became the second goalkeeper to be sent off in the history of the FIFA World Cup, joining Gianluca Pagliuca, who saw red in 1994. This was the first red card of his career. Itumeleng Khune subsequently missed South Africa's final group game against France, where Moanib Joseph deputized as Bafana Bafana 1-2-1 to restore some pride as they became the first host nation to exit the tournament at the opening stage. After the World Cup, he regained his number one spot in the team, and he has kept 3 consecutive clean sheets on international level. Itumeleng Khune was assigned as captain in May 2013. In 2016 Itumeleng Khune was selected as one of South Africa's overage players for the 2016 Summer Olympics. He arrived at the tournament as the player with the most international experience, alongside Nigeria's John Obi Mikel, with 75 national team caps to his name. He was instrumental in his nation's opening match draw against Brazil, making a number of saves from Brazil captain Itumeleng Khune Award. In the 2013-14 season he won the Goalkeeper of the Year award for the second time in a row, with 15 goals conceded and 18 clean sheets in 25 starts. Yeah.